All right, so this is the single cable oblique twist. All right, so first thing, hand placement. The arm that's reaching across your body, that hand should be underneath. And then the hand that's, you know, right there next to the cable, that's over top. So you have a strong overhand grip on it, but you're not using your arms to rotate. You're using your core, your obliques. Not your hips either. Your hips don't rotate. Your hips stay facing forward, knees bent. Hold yourself tight, core tight. Let the weight pull your obliques to the side while leaning forward. Deep inhale, and then brace and use your core to twist back. You might have to go pretty heavy to actually feel yourself using your core instead of your arms. You should not be using your arms at all. That's why the hand placement is good, because if you have that grip, you can just twist and feel it in your core.